हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामी नारायण। थॉट ऑफ द डे, डोंट वॉच द क्लॉक, डू व्हाट इट डज। नाउ डोंट वॉच द क्लॉक, डू व्हाट इट डज। व्हाट डज द क्लॉक डू? इट कीप्स ऑन गोइंग। ओके, इट कीप्स ऑन गोइंग व्हाट एवर सिचुएशन इट मे बी। सो इट इज रिलेटेड टू योर लाइफ टू। Whatever situation it is, you need to keep going. Okay? Hello students, today in this session of social we are going to start with the worksheet of chapter number 1 and 2. As we have completed the chapter, that is chapter number 1 and 2. So let's start with the practice worksheet of chapter number 1 and 2. First we'll start with answer the following in one word. Okay, so first one, who had imprisoned Rajashri, the king of Devagupta, had imprisoned Rajashri. So what will be the answer? Devagupta. Where did Harshvardhan hold religious conference every 5 years? Now, as I told you, Harshvardhan was a very religious person. So, after every 5 years, he used to organize religious meet at Prayag. Where, students? At Prayag. Now, next. Which great Sanskrit poet adorned the court of Harshvardhan? Now, when Harshvardhan was ruling at that time, the great Sanskrit poet Bannabhatta, he was adorning the court of Harshvardhan and he was a great Sanskrit poet. Bannabhatta. Okay. Now, which university was famous worldwide during Harsha's region? While Harshvardhan was ruling, right, he had organized, he had established the university, that is Nalanda University, and still that university is world famous university. Nalanda. Okay. Now next. Which Chinese traveler attended the 6th religious council held by Harshvardhan? Now, if we talk about Chinese traveler during Harsha's region, one Chinese traveler was there and he studied in Nalanda University for 5 years and his name was Huin Sen. Okay, now next. Where did the empire of Harshvardhan cease after getting defeated by Pulkeshin II? Now, after getting defeated by Pulkeshin II, Harsha's regiments, Harshvardhan could not go beyond river Narmada. Right? So, answer is Narmada. Now, next. In which direction the earth rotate to its axis? If we talk about the rotation of the earth, if we talk about the movement of rotation of the earth, it starts from west to east. Now next, earth experiences day and night because of which movement? We have learned about two motions, right? So, because of which movement or because of which motion day and night occurs or day and night take place? Because of rotational movement. What? Because of rotational movement. Now, next, season occurs on the earth because... Now, season takes place or season occurs because of revolution movement or revolutionary movement. Okay, students, now next. What angle does the earth makes with its axis? If we talk about axis, with axis, it makes the angle 23.5 degree. Okay, And if we talk about what angle does the earth makes with its orbit, then it's 66.5 degree. Okay students, so this are answer the following in one word. Now we will start with true or false and then match the following. Okay students, true or false? Devagupta was the king of Malwa. Yes, true, he was the king of Malwa. Now next, Harshvardhan was elder brother of Prakashvardhan. No students, this statement is false. Elder brother of Harshvardhan was Rajyavardhan and he was younger brother, right? Harshvardhan was younger brother, right? So this statement is false. The great poet Bannabhat had composed Kadambari. Yes, true. Now next, Harshvardhan had divided his daily routine into 5 parts. No students, this statement is false as he has divided his daily routine into 3 parts. So this is false. Harshvardhan had composed Kadambari. False. Harshvardhan had not composed Kadambari. Bannabhatta has composed Kadambari. So this statement is false. Ashwamedha Yagna was performed by Pulkeshin I. No, this statement is false as it was performed by Pulkeshin I, not 2. Okay, so this is false. The earth rotates on its own axis. Yes, this statement is true, that the earth rotates on its own axis and that process is known as rotation. The orbit of the earth is circular. No students, this statement is false as it is not circular, it's quite tilted and it's an oval shape, right? So it's not true. This statement is false. Now next, the moon revolves around the earth. Now as I told you, as the earth revolves around the sun, in the same way the moon revolves around the earth, right? So this statement is true. Okay students, now question number 3, that is match the following. Okay, now rotation, with the help of rotation what occurs? Day and night occurs. So what we will write here? Day and night. Okay, now next, revolution, with the help of revolution or with the motion of revolution what occurs or what changes? Season. Okay students, now next, the earth revolves. Now where does our earth revolves? It revolves around the sun. So answer is around the sun. Now next, Kanauj. Kanauj means, who was ruling in Kanauj? Harshvardhan. So answer is Harshvardhan. Now if we talk about Vatapi, who was ruling in Vatapi? Pulkeshin II. Now composer of Harshcharit, who was the composer of Harshcharit? Bannabhat. Okay students, so in this way we have completed with the worksheet of chapter number 1 and 2. Now in next session we are going to start with new chapter, that is chapter number 3. Okay, and complete this work in your notebook, or write this question answers or worksheet, whatever we have done, write this in your notebook. Don't forget to mention today's date. Till that, keep learning, stay home, stay safe, bye bye and take care of